You're in control, so anywhere you wanna go. You're in control, so anything you wanna know. The future's for discovering. The space in which you're traveling. We'll be right back. Everyone must find their place. Give me time and give me space. Give me real, don't give me fake. Give me strength, reserve, control. Give me heart and give me soul. Give me love, give us a kiss. And tell me your own politics.
Thank you.
Well, good evening, everybody. We're called Coldplay. Thanks for coming to see us. It's been 5 years since we first ever came here, and we've never felt more welcome in any other place in the world. Some of us liked it so much we married into it, and others liked it so much they kept coming back. And we hope sincerely that you have as good of a time as we hope to give you. And this is the song that brought us here all those years ago, and I'm sure it'll keep bringing us back. Ready? I love you so.
could burst them.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you. All the things that you...
Seriously, we've got to burst a few of these before we can play the next song. just burst them.
Where do we go? Nobody knows. I've gotta say I'm on my way down. God give me style and give me grace, and put a smile upon my face.
Thank you. Ups. Is everybody okay so far? Worst guitarist, and that means I have to change him extremely often. Thanks, man. Okay, turn the lights off. We'll go back to the concert. Is everybody okay? Everybody okay up on the lawn there? Okay. Well.
See the world in black and white.
said I'm gonna buy this place, burn it down. I'm gonna put it 6 feet on the ground. I'm gonna buy this place and see it fall. Stand here beside me, baby, in the crumbling walls. Or I'm gonna buy this place and start a fire. Stand here until I fill all your heart's desires. 'Cause I'm gonna buy this place and see it burn. And too bad the things it did to you in return.
Party!
counted up my demons. Saw there was one for every day. With the good ones on my shoulders, sent the other ones away. So if you're trying to be an actor, or if you're trying to get to top of the pops, well, LA can be quite hardcore, yeah. But you know everything.
Oh, you're
come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you, tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles or coming up tails, heads on the silence apart. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be so hard. I'm going back to the start.
Jelly boy, this is my best friend. We play this for our friend Arthur. Got big ears. Come the other two now.
But I was just guessing.
Whoa! everybody okay? Well, I don't know if you've ever been to a soft rock show before. We're about as soft as rock can get, and this is the bit where we take it so soft it becomes almost feather rock. I don't know if you can imagine such a thing. But this is the part of the concert where we show everyone that it's not all smoke and mirrors, it's not all light and plastic surgery, although we have all had work done. There's no doubt about that. And because you got to make it. In fact, when we first came to Los Angeles 5 years ago, the first thing our record company did was take us straight to Extreme Makeover and The Swan. And they did kind of a sort of test thing on us, and we came out looking like we did. Johnny and Will and me, we didn't come out so well, but Guy came out like a fucking diamond. If there was ever a reason for silicone pectoral implants, it is. He sat right there. Anyway. Well, this is, I hope everyone's enjoying themselves. This is very special for us to come and play back here. Because, no, but it really is. And someone told me before we came on that there was even some kids who, in fact, someone told me a guy called Tyler was like sleeping outside to try and get tickets for our concert. And that sort of, don't think that sort of stuff doesn't mean anything to us, because although we're like a big band and all that stuff, it really moves us when we hear those kind of things. So I don't want to get all soppy and weepy on you, but I'm going to, so forget it, man. Okay, now, ready? Okay. See, this is why we'll never win an Oscar, because the speech will be terrible. Now, what was I going to say next? Oh yeah, I'm going to talk about Johnny Cash. We've got so much to talk about, so little time. It's like Charlie's Chocolate Factory. And this song, well, I don't know if you, well, Rick Rubin, of course, who lives in Los Angeles, the greatest producer that ever lived. And about 6 years ago, some of you know this, some of you don't. But he started recording with Johnny Cash, and took Johnny Cash from being kind of an old, faded figure in music to being basically the coolest thing since sliced bread, even better than sliced bread, to be honest. I'm not even into sliced bread. I think Johnny Cash is much, much better. And so Rick Rubin turned him around and made him into this great American hero. And we heard about this over in England, and we'd all grown up with Johnny Cash. And so we said, well, let's try and write a song for him. And we did, and we wrote this song that we thought was great, and he was going to record it, and then nature took its terrible course, and so it never got to happen. And so whenever we play this now, we play this for Johnny Cash. We ask everyone to think about him and to send their thoughts to anyone that's missing, or anyone that they has left a hole in your life, you know. And anyway, this is for our dads. This is called Till Kingdom Come, and this is for Johnny Cash. Sorry for talking so much. Out of tune. Someone's fucked this right up. Okay. Is it me? Am I sharp or flat? Is that all right? Good, okay. I mean, you don't care if it's in tune or not, do you? You just come to look at us. Oh, fuck. We're really in trouble. People, you've got to give us like a tiny break. We're in trouble and we're struggling. Okay, let's just do it. Get a 17-cent refund for this. Still my heart and hold my tongue. I feel my time has come. Let me in, unlock the door. I never felt this way before, and the wheels
just keep on turning. The drummer's begin to drum. I don't know which way I'm going. I don't know which way I've come. Hold my hand inside your hands. I need someone who understands. I need someone who hears. For you have waited all these years. For you had waited till kingdom come. Until my days are done. Say you'll come and set me free. Just say you'll wait for me. In your tears, and in your blood, in your fire, and in your flood, I heard you laugh, and I heard you sing, and I wouldn't change a single thing. The wheels just keep on turning. The drummers begin to drum. I don't know which way I'm going. I don't know what I'll become. For you I'd wait till kingdom come. Until my days are done. And say you'll come and set me free. Just say you'll wait for me. Just say you'll wait for me.
Let's sing this for Johnny Cash now.
Just say you'll wait. You wait for me. Just say your way. You wait for me. One more. Just say your way.
Oh, love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I stepped into a ring of fire. Oh, I stepped into a burning ring of fire. I went down, and the flames went higher. And it burns, that ring of fire.
Burns, that ring of fire,
hold it.
Oh, it burns, that ring of fire. Shh.
For the taste of love is sweet, and it makes your heart complete. I fell for you like a child. Oh, and the fire went wild. Oh, I stepped into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 that ring of fire, that ring of fire. Oh, it burns, 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 that ring of fire, that ring of fire. Oh, it burns, 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 that ring of fire, that ring of fire. Okay. Thanks, everyone.
I've been trying hard to reach you, cause I don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Chuck.
You cut me down a tree, brought it back to me. That's what made me see where I was going wrong. You put me on the shelf, kept me for yourself. I can only blame myself. You can only blame me. And I could write a song 100 miles long. Well, that's where I belong. And I could write swallowed in the sea. You put me on a line, hung me out to dry. Darling, that's when I decide to go to sea. You caught me down to size and opened up.
thank you. When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in rivers, when the tears come streaming down your face, or you lose something you can't replace, when you lose Well, now it's time for us to say that we got to go away. Thanks for letting us play. One more time in the city of angels. Vic.
Thanks a lot, everyone. Have a safe journey home. See you again.